Today we are going to do this Lego 3 items. So you can see as inspiration inside. So let's start it. So I tell it an inspiration inside. So we are going to make 3 items. So let's take the manual box. The manual box is this one is the manual box. So let's open. So first we can do this house.
പറഞ്ഞാണ് ഇവിടെ അഡ്ജസ്റ്റ് ചെയ്ത് ഇരിക്കാം എഴുന്നാക്കാൻ പറ്റിയില്ലെങ്കിൽ എന്നെ ഒന്ന് പിടിച്ചാൽ മതി. ആ പൊട്ടാ ഇതിനകത്ത് ഇത് ഇല്ലല്ലോ. ഇത് ഞാൻ ഇയാള് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഒന്ന്
പറയാടുത്ത്
വെച്ചാ ക്ലിയർ ആവുന്നില്ല. പിന്നെ
അത് വെയിറ്റ് അങ്ങനെയല്ല അടുത്തുകൊണ്ട് പോവല്ലേ.
പേജ് നമ്പർ ചെന്നായി അവിടെ
നിൽക്കേ. വെള്ളം ക്ലിയർ ആയിട്ട് ക്ലിയർ
ആയിട്ടു ഇത് എടുത്ത്
വെക്കുമ്പോഴേ. നീ എന്തിനാടാ ഇവിടെ ഞാൻ അടുത്ത് സൂം ചെയ്യുന്നത്? ഇതെടുത്ത് കാണിച്ച് ഞാൻ ഇവിടെ വെക്കുമ്പോ ഇത് മാറ്റണം, ഇത് പൊക്കണം ക്യാമറ. മനസ്സിലായ? ഓക്കെ
ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞു നിക്കാന്ന്.
ആ അല്ല വേണ്ട, ഇങ്ങനെ ചെയ്താ മതി. Next is this one. So let's keep both of them like this and keep it aside here. Now we need a piece this. So I'm going to put everything here so that it will be easy for me to take things. So here we kept this as this. This. Which we, it can, the door can even open. So this, now we need, so now we need this one piece as well as this one. So we got that. So this we need two, sorry. And we got two. Yes. First, we have to take it, stick it and take one more piece like this. And keep it aside here. And keep one over here and the other one over here. And let's keep this. Then the next page we need to take, let's keep this two. We need one and two are there. So you can keep it like this and like this. So both of them are ready. Look, the same what we did is, it is like the same what we did. Now we need blocks. In this two blocks we need this, and it is showed here. We have taken and small two boxes and two small boxes. Look, as we said. So now we can do this. Keeping, and it is now one piece over. So we are going to keep this and this piece also. So now we need, next we are going to take this, these four pieces as it is said. You can keep four, sorry, everything came out but it's okay. And now we are keeping here one as well and over again one over here, one over here. So it is mostly done. And now the next page we need this too. Two is needed and we have two pieces. So let's keep it. So now it is ready. So we are going to keep that there at the side. Let's now make the next one is number two. Which you know, that is So now we are going to make a card. So a step change. So first we need this piece. Then this piece is needed. The second part is this. So we can keep this as well as first. No, sorry. This is not the way. So we have it connected. So let's take up the next page. So we need one more green box at the back. So that we can keep, we kept the green box. The next is, it's, we need one more piece. Like that. Do it. So we need two pieces.
Next one.
So we are going to do this. We set the red here. Now on the top, we need to keep this one. As well as this. So now the thing is ready. Then keep a dark piece like this. It's needed. Keep that side here. Then this glass. Keep this also. Sorry. Keep this also. Then we need two pieces like that as well. So we keep it here like this. So two is needed. We keep two like that. So let's look the next page. Now again we need one more. That is this. We have fixed it. The wheel is was not fixed in this, but we already have fixed it. And look at the wheel. And we have, so we need two pieces. This we got and the two tires as well. So keep this. As we say, the two tires are ready. So now let's fix it. So fix the both tires. So it's now it's ready. Now we have the other piece which should be connected at the back. And so we have two and we have the two again. So connect these. So we have to keep like this. As it said. And the back wheel. So keep these two. And now it's almost ready. The last piece. Run like this. This one should be kept here. It's ready there. Should be kept here. No. And it's kept and our car is ready. So now we got the Lego car. Look at that. So that we. Now we have the second one. And now it is also going to be kept in that side. Look. The car and this one as well. So come on. This is the page number 18. So the crocodile. This is page number 18. So the first we need this. The piece like this. One small piece. This is shown here. Take. And step 2. We need this piece. It is as it's shown. Sorry, this is the wrong piece. Now they think. This is the piece. Keep. And now keep this. Then next. This two need and these are the two. Keep like this. And one piece. These are the legs of the crocodile. Now next. So this page number 20 and we need this piece like this. Keep. Again we need to do the repeating. Keep this. And keep this. Then again, the repeating. Let's get to do this. Two pieces there. Keep these two. Then we need a piece like this, as they said. And, oh my god, one piece is missing. Next page. And we need one piece like this. Here, this, and three, this so. So first, sorry, it's four, and we have to keep it like this. One, number two, number three, and number four. So this will come as the teeth of the crocodile. Which? And connect both of them together so that the crocodile and the crocodile. Now the crocodile eyes is like here. And our crocodile is ready. So that we have done. So we have done this crocodile with teeth even though. So let's keep this also in our collection, Lego collection. So this three is done. Three of them. And look. The Lego. One, two, and three. This is done by, I did it by this, and I thank Jake also for taking the visuals of that. So thanks for watching our video. Please like and subscribe. Watch our videos and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is me, Rishad Hassan. Rishad Hassan signing off with Jake. We'll come soon as a